Hillary is for peace, but she voted for war. McCain is against torture, but he voted for torture. Obama is for the people, but he voted for the Patriot Act. See no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. When Americans end up voting for the least of three evils, well, you lose. I'm voting for neither. At least neither tells you the truth.